Hi, Assalamualaikum. Here we are again, and you are learning English with me, Teacher Anis. Are you ready for today's lesson? Let's go. And for today's lesson, I have to write down the learning objective because today's lesson is a bit tough. And if I did not write this down, you might not know what will you achieve at the end of our learning. So, at the end of the lesson, you should be able to recognize 5 objects, identify the color of the objects, and able to identify the initial letters of each word. Does it sound hard for you? Let's see. Yellow. Yellow. Y-E-L-L-O-W. Yellow. Kuning. Whistle. Whistle. W-H-I-S-T-L-E. Whistle. Yellow whistle. Whistle kuning. Okay, as you can see here, the alphabet Y and W are written in red. Do you know why? Because Y is the initial letter for the word yellow, while W is the initial letter for the word whistle. Okay? Do you understand? I hope you do. Blue. Blue. B L U E. Blue. Biru. Book. Book. B O O K. Book. Buku. Blue book. Buku biru. And again, the first letter of the word is typed in red. Okay, let's move on. Green. Green. G R E E N. Green. Hijau. Chair. Chair. C H A I R. Chair. Kerusi. Green chair. Kerusi hijau. Red. Red. R E D. Red. Merah. Scissors. Scissors. S C I S S O R S. Scissors. Gunting. Red scissors. Gunting merah. Orange. Orange. O R A N G E. Orange. Jingle. Flower. Flower. F L O W E R. Flower. Bunga. Orange flower. Bunga jingga. Black. Black. B L A C K. Black. Hitam. Car. Car. C A R. Car. Kereta. Black car. Kereta hitam. Now, can you guess the initial letter for this object? Very good. B for ball. Ball. B A L. ball, bowler. Okay, last one. Can you guess the initial letter for this object? Very good. A for apple. Apple. A, P, P, L, E. Apple. Buah apple. Now, can you guess the color? Wow, you are very good. It is green. Good job. Okay, how about this one? Very clever. It is orange. Well done. I must say that you are now able to recognize at least 5 objects, identify their color, and you are now able to identify the initial letters of each word. Very good. Before we go, let's do these activities. You can open your buku activity Minggu Transisi, page 19 and 20. For the first activity, page 19, all you need to do is to write the correct initial letter for the picture. For example, the first picture shows a whistle. You spell the word whistle and you identify the first letter. Now, you do the rest. For the second activity on page 20, all you need to do is to trace the word and color the picture. So you write the word by following the dots and then you color the picture. Okay? Have fun! And that's all for today. See you again next time. Bye!